Hey everybody, it's Oleam.
EP.
Yep, we're here at Topanga Days in Topanga Canyon. Tell a little bit
Topanga
about
Topanga Music Festival. It's a three-day festival. Today is the last day, and they have multiple stages with many, many bands, lots of vendors, food galore, entertainment inside. Even got a children's port, quite elaborate. They have the Afrolicious band, I think, is playing here. Another band in there that's pretty good. Can't recall. But anyway, check it out. Lots of vendors and things here.
I'm going to share it with you for a minute so you can kind of see as we go around here, if I can find my flip camera here. Down here is a lot of vendors, so there's a lot of different booths and things for vendors. Down there is a little kids area, and that goes down to another stage. You can kind of see a little bit about what goes on here. It's like a neat little kids area there where they can play and some swings and things. So you come down here and some bouncies. There's a whole other set of areas for younger kids too. It's good overhead shot of the second area. Second band is in that shed right down there. So it gives you a little bit of an idea of the overview of what goes on. Different vendors and things down there in the second stage. That's the main stage.
See you, Nina! We're still making animal sounds! And that is the Black Gold Breaker! That's two. 18. How are we doing out there? So I wanted to let you guys know that this is the 20th anniversary of Venice being here. I met these guys in 1998. I booked them here. I love these guys. To me, they're as good as any band up there in the upper echelons as the Beatles, the Eagles, all of them. They are the best friggin' band in this America. They are Venice. I am honored to play with them. I'm honored to know them. Yes. Yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, Venice!
Oh, say, can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the pale glorious fight, o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rockets rang and the home of the brave.
back there.